Just one more fact. The Alhambra is the place where Christopher Columbus requested endorsement for his westward journey to the New World from the Catholic monarchs Ferdinand and Isabella. Game of Thrones. Bienvenidos a Sevilla. First up, the famous landmark Metropole Parasol, also known as the Mushrooms. This was designed by the famous German architect Jürgen Mayer and finished in the year 2011. What's interesting about this landmark structure is that it's the largest wooden structure in the world.
Shireen, how do you like the mushrooms?
It's huge.
Oh, and this is interesting. In 1519, Ferdinand Magellan departed from Sevilla for the first circumnavigation of the earth. And here we are at the beautiful river Guadalquivir, which divides Sevilla into two parts. This is probably the more touristic part right here. And then on the other side we have the famous neighborhood Triana.
Lime tree.
Here we are at the beautiful cathedral of Sevilla, where Shireen says that the body of Christopher Columbus is.
Yeah, it's here.
I don't know if it's true.
お前濡れてるんじゃないの？
見て。
バカでしょ。
Here we are in Hollywood, Los Angeles. No, not in Hollywood, we are in the Royal Gardens of Sevilla. And here we have the Royal Palace itself, the Alcazar of Sevilla, and the horse. It used to be a Moorish palace, but then in the 12th century they began developing as its current palace. It took about 500 years to build. What's interesting about this palace is that it is one of the most frequently used filming locations for the show Game of Thrones. And here we are at the beautiful Plaza de España.
Gracias.
Does this look familiar?
Anakin Skywalker, 帝国軍 が今 攻めてくるらしいのです。
This is the place where they filmed Star Wars Volume 2, I believe. The Attack of the Clones. So, Sevilla has been a really nice city, really nice place to visit. Don't come in the summer, it's too hot, you'll melt. Come in October, you'll survive the heat. See you in Córdoba.